ready.
Let's go.
Shh, shh, shh. Melody, the music pet.
Art, water lilies, painted by Claude Monet. And music.
Humoresque number 7, written by Antonin Dvorak. Hi, I'm Leo. My friends and I are at a train station in France. And this is the pet train. The pet train takes pets to their new homes. Do you like pets? Me too.
The pet train only takes pets to live with families that will take really, really good care of them and give them a wonderful home.
But the animals need to have a ticket to ride on the train.
Look, here comes an animal, a parrot. The parrot has a ticket for the pet train.
I'm sure she's going to a good home. And here comes a mouse.
That mouse must be going to a great home, too. Look, here comes another pet. Aw, she's so cute and cuddly.
Whoa! I've never seen an animal like that before. What do you think it is, Leo? This looks like a music pet.
A music pet?
That's right. Watch. When I conduct with my baton, she'll make music.
The music pet is singing! And it's a beautiful melody.
Melody. That's a great name for a music pet. Melody, I bet you're going to go to a great new home. They're going to take really good care of you.
But Leo, where is Melody's ticket for the pet train?
I don't see Melody's ticket anywhere.
Oh, no! Melody doesn't have a ticket for the pet train. It's missing.
Can Melody get on the pet train without her ticket? No, the train won't let her on.
How awful. Now she can't go to her new home like all the other pets.
Don't worry, Melody. The little Einsteins will help you find your ticket. Then you can take the pet train to your new home.
And a nice family can take care of you.
But we're going to need your help. Will you help Melody find her ticket? Great! We've got a mission. We're going to find Melody's ticket for the pet train. Let the mission begin! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blast off! We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, pat, pat. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Woohoo!
All right!
We're going to find Melody's ticket for the pet train.
Melody, the music pet, the greatest pet that you can get. We'll help her find her ticket for the train.
Great song, Annie.
Melody likes it, too.
Look at Melody. I think she hears something.
She hears her ticket for the pet train. Rocket, land down there.
Wow! Look at all the pretty lavender bushes. We must be in Alsace, France.
Let's be really quiet and see if we can hear Melody's ticket. Yes, we can hear the ticket. It's this way. Follow us, Melody.
Wait, Leo. Something's wrong. Melody isn't following us. She won't come. Come on, Melody.
This way!
Uh-oh. She still won't come. We need to find a way to get Melody to follow us.
I know what to do. I can conduct Melody with my baton. Then she'll follow wherever I go.
Let's try it.
Good idea.
Go for it.
Okay, but I need your help. Will you help me conduct? Great. Now put your arms in front of you and bounce your arms to the beat. Bounce, 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 bounce. She's starting to follow. Keep bouncing your arms. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Here she comes. Keep conducting. She's almost here.
You did it!
Great conducting. You helped me get Melody to follow. And you did well too, Melody. Good music, pet.
Now let's keep going and find that ticket.
Melody, the music pet, the greatest pet that you can get. We'll help her find her ticket for the train.
Uh-oh. Melody is slowing down.
I think something's wrong. Melody is running out of energy.
What's the matter, Melody? Are you hungry?
She's hungry.
What does a music pet eat, Leo?
Music pets love to eat music notes. Do you see any music notes? Yes, there are music notes up in that tree.
But Melody is too little to reach those music notes. I have a plan. I can reach the music notes if I do one of my super ballet jumps. Sauté!
Good thinking, June.
Can you say sauté? Sauté! Good. But I can't quite reach the music notes. I need you to help me jump higher. Ready? Say sauté! I can almost reach. Say it louder. Sauté! One more time. And really loudly. Sauté!
Was awesome!
Way to go!
Thanks for helping me, sauté.
Here you go, Melody.
Whoa! Look at Melody eat. She must have been really hungry.
Those music notes gave her so much energy.
What does that sound like? The pet train! Yes!
We better hurry and find Melody's ticket before the train leaves.
Yeah, Melody needs to take the pet train to her new home.
Look, Melody hears her ticket. I hear it too.
We must be getting closer. This way, Melody. Follow me.
To find her ticket.
Look at her go! Uh-oh, she's headed for that water lily pond.
Be careful, Melody. Wait for us.
Melody bounced right into the middle of a water lily pond.
She's stuck on a lily pad.
Poor Melody. She feels scared.
Don't worry, Melody. I'll take care of you.
What are you going to do, Leo?
There's only one thing I can do. I'm going to conduct Melody to bounce across the lily pads.
Fantastic idea.
Yeah, Leo. You're a great conductor.
But I need you to conduct with me. Get your baton ready. Now bounce your arms up and down to the beat. Bounce, 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 bounce. It's working! Melody is bouncing across the lily pads. Keep conducting!
Uh-oh! The lily pads are moving faster!
We have to conduct Melody to bounce faster! Bounce your arms faster! Bounce, 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 bounce!
Now the lily pads are moving slower.
Bounce your arms slower. Bounce, 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 bounce! Conduct fast and slow with me. And you're a good little bouncer. Yes, you are, Melody. I'm so glad that you're safe.
I hear Melody's train ticket.
Let's see if we can find Melody's ticket with my binoculars. Do you see Melody's ticket? Where? Yes, there it is. It's at the top of the Eiffel Tower in Paris, France.
What's that sound? You're right. It's the pet train.
We really have to hurry and get Melody's ticket so she can ride to her new home.
Come on, to the rocket. We're going to have to fly Rocket as fast as he can go. Super fast! Will you help me fly Rocket super fast? Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super fast, we have to start at Adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro! Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster. Presto! Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your arms.
Tower is really tall.
And the ticket is all the way at the top.
Don't worry, Melody. I'm going to get that ticket so you can ride the pet train to your new home. Okay, Melody, you can come too. Come on, follow me.
Melody, the music pet, the greatest pet that you can get, will help her find her ticket for the train.
We made it to the top. Do you see Melody's ticket? Yeah, there it is. Melody, your ticket is in there. Uh-oh, but that door is too small to get through. Even a mouse couldn't fit through there. Melody, do you hear something? Yeah, this little door is playing music, but it's very quiet. Maybe if we conduct the music to get louder, the door will grow bigger. Will you help me conduct the music to get louder? Great! Get your baton ready. Start with your hands down low, like me, and slowly lift them. It's working! The music is getting louder, and the door is getting bigger. Keep conducting! Make the music louder, crescendo! A crescendo. Go ahead, Melody. You can fit through now. Go fetch your ticket. Way to go, Melody. I'm so proud of you. What a good music pet. Look, Melody. There's the pet train. It's starting its engine. Let's hurry. Come on, team! The pet train is getting ready to leave.
Blast off!
Yay! We made it!
Go ahead, Melody. Show them your ticket.
Go, Melody, go!
She did it!
Now Melody can go to her new home.
I'm going to miss you too, Melody. But I know that you're going to live with someone who will take really good care of you.
Goodbye, Melody!
We'll miss you! Have fun at your new home!
All right, team. Let's go home. I'm really going to miss Melody. She was a great music pet.
She liked you too, Leo.
You were really good at taking care of her. Listen, what does that sound like? Yes, it's the pet train.
The pet train is bringing a pet right here to our house. And it sounds like...
Melody!
I cannot believe it!
Leo, this must be Melody's new home. She's coming to live with you.
Melody, I'm going to take really good care of you. I promise.
Aw, Melody is the happiest pet in the whole world.
Mission completion! Now it's time for...
of the day. Listen.
See you on the next mission.
Wiggles sure can dance, and those Higglytown heroes sure can sing. Together, they party like it's the last day of school. If you want to stay Higgly and Wiggly all week long, then join us for Higgly Wiggly Week. Starts tomorrow at 7, 6 Central on Playhouse.